Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out the new gear.
We're sending back up!
And then, of course, we need streaming music. And we need streaming TV and streaming movies and streaming news and streaming opinion and streaming truth and streaming lies and lies and lies streaming in our heads.
Thank you. Take it down to North.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess, this is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy.
This is what we need.
Now, I know. By the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be into the tunnel. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man.
Scared. Lock him up. We need to keep him safe. these are minor sins that God will forgive. Because we're saving them.
Devil, no.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
Exactly. They'll come to.
Jacob's made us all nice and strong.
All you have to
Joseph
say
taught
is
as well.
Yes.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess.
This can't be happening.
In the East, well,
we'll have to stay down here.
Let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
What in God's name?
From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit.
tried to reach you. I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Deputy! Deputy, listen up! We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. My own levels.
The people of Hope County deserve better than this.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. Ah, yeah. You can't beat classic country music.
Can't let Eden's Gate take away our traditions.
Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels.
Deputy, fucking nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Good thing I'm here, huh? Fuck!
I mean, you did.
Goddamn truck blew straight through our roadblock.
Thank you.
that's how you deal with bullies. You fight back.
If you so much as leave a scratch on her, I swear... Fuck!
Good to see some people aren't afraid to fight.
Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America, threw his best friend George Rye a weekend bachelor party that lasted 3 weeks.
Thank you. scrap metal from those rails to reinforce their bunkers. You know, that's not such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Thanks again, Deputy. Having the Copperhead back is one more step to ridding our home of this cult.
I can't believe I used a whole box of shells on bears last month.
Confessing is bad. The atonement is worse.
Church makes do with what's on hand. We don't need help from outsiders.
I only feel safe when I'm on.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. See me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever.
These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen.
Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Thank you.
in the presence of God. We have no doubts that the cleansing will drown them from their souls. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate. We have begun the rebuild. Begun the preparation of our lives during the collapse. Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will those
listen, goddammit, you're listening even recording.
Yes, I'm. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great, but come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. I'm Hurt Drublin Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada by godless, gutless hippies who will not rest until we
try to resist. You will be purged. But if you open your hearts to the project at Eden, if you share your bounty with us, we will protect you from the calamity to come.
Now this is what I call soul music.
All are welcome in our garden.
You're right about that.
You just have to say, yes. Yeah. It was the father who said to me, take them, John. Take them. They resist. Those who deny the project are the ones most needed of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not without Satan. All they must do
is confess. Shield me from sorrow.
Over there.
quest. Gather provisions.
We need from the leaders
of whatever you believe will help us survive. Begin the reaping.
Sharky's a damn fool.
because of you. Now, I know Dutch has you running all over, but don't be a stranger. Anytime you want to chat, I'll be around. Take care of yourself, Deputy.